Marvin Columbus, his son Dominique is on Ray Donovan.
Yes,
Pita's
sir.
Favorite show. Pita?
Pita.
Pita. Your favorite show. Why do you love Ray Donovan?
I don't know. I just started watching it not too long ago. It's a bad show.
Have you
on
watched
the way
it?
Here.
Oh, yeah, no, have you watched show, it?
Honestly. I will.
Okay,
you gotta
she
watch
will.
It. My son's on it.
What does he do on the show? What's his role?
I can't say his character. His name is Damon. I can't tell you his character. He'd get mad at me, but...
Have you watched his son?
He's a recurring character on the show. Coming on in June.
Okay, Mayweather just said he's going to fight Conor McGregor. He wants to fight him. He's looking for a venue. What do you think about that? Boxing. For money.
For who? McGregor fight Mayweather?
Yeah. Yep.
Come on, man.
Boxing.
Come on, Mayweather. Really?
McGregor. What do you want to see, Broner maybe?
No, McGregor, you're great. Stay in your lane.
Stay in UFC.
Stay in your lane.
Stay in your lane.
Stay in your
right.
lane. McGregor's badass, but come on, man. Come on, bro. Hey, Mayweather, come on, bro.
That guy loves Gamboa. That's
what, yeah, he does. Honestly, he does.
So I like McGregor too, but you UFC fighter. He's a great UFC fighter, but you fight Mayweather in boxing. Everyone wants to fight Mayweather.
Yeah.
Stop.
They want to hit the lottery.
Stop.
They want to hit the lottery.
I know, but come on, man.
It's about the payday.
Right Marvin, now, let's be honest. Would you watch it?
No.
I'd watch it, actually.
Everyone would. Watch. You'd watch it.
I go ride horses with Robert and him. I go ride horses with him.
I'll watch it. I'll watch it.
You'd watch it. You'd watch it.
I'd watch it.
I'm not watching it.
I need a security check. You really wouldn't watch it?
No.
You're the first guy on the planet to tell me that.
I won't watch
But I think 10 million people would watch it and pay for
even
it.
Even if it was free, you wouldn't watch it?
No, man. Mayweather would kill this guy.
Yeah, I know, but it'd be fun. It would, but I'd like
okay.
to watch it.
When James Toney, fought Captain America, what's his name? Randy Couture.
Yeah.
Everybody said, oh, you see, MMA is better than boxing.
But wait,
so
y'all.
Now boxing.
But wait, y'all. See, James went to his house. I thought it should be in the first round stand-up.
Okay.
The first round, since James went over to his camp, the first round stand-up. Now, how about him come over to the box and fight James Toney? He won't do that, though.
No, but this is
he won't fight. He won't fight James, though.
All right, there you have it. Marvin Columbus, look out for him.
Bro.
He's a big fan of Adrian Broner.
I love boxing. AB, Cincinnati all day. Mayweather, yes.
Hey,
McGregor, good fighter, but...
Marvin, you used to dance with Michael Jackson. Can you show us a move really quick?
No, I'm too old now, man.
No, one move,
The king? The king?
Yeah.
That's right.
Tell him which video we'll see you in. Which Michael?
Billy G.
No, Smooth Criminal.
Okay.
Smooth Criminal.
Real criminal, smooth criminal.
Yeah.
And Enrico Suave, you were in that video.
Yeah, yeah.
And Madonna, what video can we see?
No, not Madonna, just smooth criminal. I did a lot of people, man. I'm just old school now.